Big news yesterday in boxing, Marv Nation, obviously your company, won the first bid for Regis Zepeda, $2.4 million. Tell me about it, because the whole boxing world are shocked. Someone from ESPN said an entity called, like, no, you guys are legit.
Yeah, I mean, those people that have been following us, they know what we've been doing.
I've been following you, Pico Rivera, Central America, yeah, you've been doing big, Sacramento, Stockton, all that.
We've been busy, very busy. And there's a lot of stuff going on right now, a lot of people saying stuff, but you know what? That's just part of the business. That's just the way it is.
Congratulations on getting the bid. Is it, do you know what network or what pay-per-view or how is it going to be distributed yet?
We're working on some big stuff right now. You know, obviously in the next couple of days, we're going to be releasing details and, you know, giving specifics, what day, what venue, you know, who our team is. All I can tell you is we got an amazing team behind us.
I know, you always had it.
And great things are coming.
I can tell Coach, he's with Team Regis, of course. When they do a show, they do a show. You have fighters coming into the ring on horses. They have things that you don't see every day. What do you think about the first bid? They won it.
I'm happy. Very happy. Thank you. Appreciate you, buddy. Thank you.
It's great. Now, without him standing here, who do you like in the fight?
To be honest with you, it's a 50-50 fight, man. It's going to be a great fight.
The fans are the winners.
Yeah, the fans will be the winners. And that's, you know, ultimately, that's why we jumped on board on this, you know, because we know it's going to be something great for boxing.
I'm excited.
What, you know us, that's what we want to do. We want to do something for boxing, for the fighters, for the fans. That's what we're about.
Do you have any idea for the date? Like what time of the year is it going to be? So December, January,
it's going to be within the next 90 days.
The fight?
The fight will be within the next 90 days.
Regis is in shape. Zepeda is in shape. Then Lipinets is already waiting for the winner.
Yeah.
Let me ask you this, both of you guys. Crawford or Spence?
Crawford.
I got Crawford.
Crawford or Spence?
Crawford.
Why?
He's mean. He's mean in the ring, man, and he can adjust. He takes a couple of rounds to adjust, and he's adjusting.
Spence has three belts. He's undefeated.
Well, we'll see when they fight if it gets made.
It's going to get made. So, Crawford, and you said?
Crawford.
Why?
Because obviously Crawford got some skills that are kind of hard to adapt to. You know what I mean? And yes, you know, Spence has a belt. You know, he has multiple builds, but at the end of the day, I don't think he's ever fought somebody to that level. You know, so it's gonna be a great fight, another fight that's gonna be great for the fans.
So, really quick, back to the first bid. What made you decide to jump on this one? Of any other fight, you could have done a first bid for.
Like I said, just
the opportunity.
It's just one of those fights that, you know, it's not lopsided. Like, you know, oh, this guy's gonna win, this guy's gonna
correct.
Win.
It's a good fight.
That everybody wants to see. It's a fight that's a big question, and you won't know till the final round of that fight.
Tell everybody where to follow you.
Marv Nation _ on Instagram.
Stay tuned. Ellie Sekback reporting. Congratulations.